Yo YouTube, what is going on? Welcome back to the Jeep and Daily channel. We are going off-road in this video, but I never made an intro yesterday. I did vlog while we were there. Kind of. It's more off-roading than vlogging. I had a crap ton of fun yesterday. We had a group of like 7 or 8 people. I just wanted to give you guys a heads up. At some point in the video, I had to switch over to the GoPro 3 because the 7 died, so if the quality gets a little crappy or shaky, it's because I switched over to the 3. Big shout out to Justin Weddle. He had a red 2-door XJ and he let my girlfriend drive it for a little bit over some rocks because she's not too good at driving 5-speed. She doesn't want to do 5-speed off-road. So huge shout out to him for letting her drive it really quick over some rocks. He didn't have to do that. Nobody asked him to do that. Super awesome guy. So let's get into it. I hope you guys enjoy it. All right, we got a TJ, the XJ, Taco, JK, Mikey somewhere with the Land Cruiser. We're waiting on another XJ and Street Speed and the JK. But we're gonna go hit some trails a while we wait for these other people to show up. So hopefully nothing breaks, hopefully nobody gets stuck. Are you trying to avoid the shot?
Tree stump.
Oh!
staying high RPMs like that.
Out of it, not moving.
We'll make this like butter.
Yeah.
You gotta come passenger. I mean driver. Yeah. Right there.
Oh.
Driver, yep. It's just that gap.
Yeah. See, the thing with this is just that.
Driver!
You don't need that one anyway.
Driver.
That's where we would lose something.
That's what you gotta do, Mikey. Right there.
Oh!
Now, that's what I was worried about right here.
Mike, just take it easy. Go real slow. That's a picture. Driver.
Gonna slide down that one.
Three wheel buoy. Hey, when you get up to this teeter totter, don't move. I wanna take a picture.
Right there, right? Watch where your fingers are covering. Never mind, I'll put this a good rate.
song.
Wait, was it recording? No, now it's recording.
All right, Cal. Woo! Now the coil is still in there. Might have been a sway bar. Something might have hit it.
It sounded loaded.
I zip tied those things too. I thought that would hold them maybe.
That's a coil.
Hold your Camelback next.
Too much flex.
What made you think it was gonna hold
that? Yeah, too much flex. Too much sauce.
Hang on.
Keep on safe.
Yep, easy peasy.
Now we gotta get you flexed more to get it back in.
That's what shocks are for. That should be good.
Well, that's my bump stop, yeah.
Yeah.
Here, I got him out.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? It did have longer bump stops and I took him out, so kind of my fault.
Now turn.
Yep. Right there. Yeah, you were fine straight. You just need a little power. Now there's a big rock on that side. Another wasn't, never mind.
Thank you.
Good.
Yeah.
Go. Don't stop! If you want to...
Right there. Oh, yeah.
I'm surprised it crawled over. Guys, so clearly at some point in the video I switched over to the GoPro 3. You could probably tell a change in the quality, but everybody's rolled out. The JKU is filling up on air, the Gold TJ is filling up on air. I will put their Instagram on the screen. Justin, who he blew an axle today on the trail, and then his trailer tire blew on the way up here, so he did not have a good day, but he did have a good day at the same time. I don't think he has Instagram or anything, but big shout out to Justin for letting Maddie take a quick whip in the Jeep and wheeling it real quick since she can't drive the 5-speed. Obviously, everybody else rolled out. Street speed rolled out like halfway, not even halfway through the day. Also, big shout out to Blake, Instagram on the screen, my girlfriend, Instagram on the screen, Street Speed, and Mikey, all their Instagrams I'll put on the screen. Shout out to them for filming and coming out today. We had, I think, 7 or 8 vehicles in total today. Hope you guys enjoyed yet again another Rausch Creek off-road video. If you did, leave a thumbs up. If you are new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. If you are already subscribed, hit the bell icon so you guys get notified for when I upload. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your weeks. Till next time, peace out.